he said to me, if you speak the truth, I will stand with you, and so will the world.
People speak out because they know you have a voice, and they know that you have an impact, and so they want to drown out your voice.